She just popped up right after I just saved my game. Alright. Oichi. Or Oichi. I don't know the proper pronunciation. Alright. Lord Luna! Son of a bitch.
It's my Pokemon. Jigglypuff has been acting kind of funny ever since we started fighting against Nobunaga's army. And just now, she gave me this.
Jigglypuff's charm?
What on earth is it? I mean, it looks like it might be really rare.
What? What is going on? Alright, let's see. Are we not able to just look at the Pokedex? This Pokedex. Look at the items? How the hell you look at an item? Settings, passwords, just in case I want to force a Pokemon to come to the area where I am. Alright, save. No. Alright, let's see. Why? No. Why? I'm so confused. How am I supposed to look at it? Okay, equipped. Maybe? Alright, let's see. Jigglypuff charge prevents status ailments. Can only be used by Oichi. Equip that, girl. Can I use one of these? What is going on? You gotta use it in a battle? Wait, hold on. What's going on here? Remove. Wait, how does this work? Do I just give him the... Huh? Do I use it in battle? Alright, let's see. As a shop. Let's see what the shop has. Because, let's see. Might as well want to send someone in with more charisma. Because I've been looking at shops and there's nothing really in them. Oh, look. Raises warrior's wisdom. Increases damage. Elements. I wonder what elements are. Ponygiri slightly increases energy. Alright. Poison block. Prevents poisoning. Nothing I really need. Alright, let's see what's here. Alright, so... Actually, let's change up her Pokemon. Well, no, let's just keep Pikachu there, that's fine. Alright, let's see, well, I need to train a bit. Let's see, I'll do about, like, two things of training, and then I'll end up going to go attack. The peeps. Check out what Empoleon's like, and I think we're set to go. Let's get out there, man. All right. Everyone just pops up because I pressed B. All right. Let's see. Empoleon's power is Hydro Pump, and it attacks across three strings of people. So let's see. We could get rid of the Oron right now. Oron's gone. Wait, right here. Pikachu knows Thunderbolt. That's pretty good. It goes one step above and then three steps. Just have him wait there. Poison sting.
Stroking my beard. How about this?
Oh man. Electro ball. Oh great, it flinched. Alright, let's do some damage. Oh, I fell into a trap. Actually, wait. I need to move back one. And then I'll be able to attack it. Actually, let me move. That's perfect. I'll be able to hit him, right?
Yep.
28 damage. Alright, I should take him out with the poison cut, the psycho cut. Yes! Intimidated much? Alright, let's see. Another Electro Ball. That's dumb. Alright, this guy's gonna get destroyed. Pikachu right there. Alright, let's get him out. And I guess I could take him out with Empoleon if I wanted to. And they both missed. Alright, fantastic. Alright, he's pretty much trapped. He can't go anywhere else except backwards. Great. Hit me while I'm lying down, eh? I finally get my butt out of the trap. Alright. I just need... what is it? 15 more to be able to level up my Eevee. That's why I'm trying to do this a little bit, so I could get Eevee his link up a bit. Alright, those two could be recruited, but I really don't want them on my team. Why not? I need them to fill the castle. Much obliged to you. You have maximum recruitment. Yeah, I need him to fill the castle. Yaksha. Over there, idiot. No! What just happened? Alright. Alright, proceed to the next month and let's see what's gonna happen. Alrighty then. Nothing else happening. Let's see. Alright, nothing but Ragnaroles here. There's a guy with a Snivy, which could be a really good asset to our team. Let's see, go for Mine Gold. Yeah, let's try Mine Gold. Mining for gold. Welcome. Is it gold you're seeking? Give it a try. Right. Let's get started. Hey there. Pick up those gloves and give me a hand digging, will ya? All right. Let's help him. Great, thanks. The warriors tried using the item. The tool broke, all the gold has been lost. Oh. Oi, what are you doing? The link between warrior and partner has improved. Alright, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to see if my link between my partner improves if I do stuff like that. Yeah, it improved by one. Not a lot. But if I, like, pass, like, 17 months, I could do it. Alright, let's see. Let's get this guy right now. He has a Snivy. There's a Ragnarolus in right there, too. Alright, Lid. Let's go. She's able to finally handle herself a little bit. She has a decent Pokemon. It'll do a somewhat decent moveset. Will somewhat do decent attacks. Alright, everyone gets their butt up there. Come on, move. I believe I can attack. Yep, right away. If Hydro Pump could hit. Yes! Alright, it's the enemy's turn. Alright, that's gonna do massive amounts of damage. Oh, it's not. I thought rock types... huh? Okay. Right then, let's make our move. Alright, faint attack. Alright, let's get some damage going on to him. Move ourselves down here, take him out. Sturdy, so that means I can't one-hit KO him. You, able to attack regardless, so let's take him out with a Hydro Pump. Awesome. Alright, so this guy's gonna join our team. Oh my gosh, leave my Pikachu alone! Critical hit. Critical hit! Oh. What? Two critical hits in a row. Alright, it didn't boost us up as much as I wanted to, but it's at least something. Select warriors you wish to recruit. Well, there's only one. I actually like Snivies or no, Sneasel. It evolves into a Snivy, Snivy. Alright. Like I said, move him down to the castle. Move him here. Alright, let's get out of the castle and delegate for these guys. What can you do for me? I want you to search. Also, I wonder if I feed them Ponygiri, these guys would level up. Yeah, that guy has a Pichu. We don't really need a Pichu. Is this a Ponygiri shop? No, let's buy, sell items. Ponygiri shop, there we go. Yes. Why is Ponygiri, I'm kind of confused why Ponygiri isn't, like, costing any money. Alright, we'll advance to the next month. And maybe we'll go straight on to attack. We'll do an attack. Corkoru. Fighting fire type. We have, like, enough of these guys. I'm not recruiting you. Maybe we'll be attacking Avia right now, but let's see, what's this? I'm not sure. It's most likely poison type, and they're gonna be a nuisance. Let's see. I really wanna. Let's go forth and attack Avia. Alright, we're gonna have to do some switching out right now.